These are the N4 level kanji characters. There are about 180 characters. You have learned these 110 kanji characters so far. Let's learn these 10 kanji characters this time. Most of Japanese kanji characters have more than one pronunciation.But this video shows only one or two typical pronunciation for each character for beginners. To send, 送る Doesn't this part look like a crab? As the crab broke its legs, let's send him home.Or, I will send Japanese yen to home. Send a crab or Japanese yen. To go through, pass, 通る The cat went through the fence successfully.To advance, go forward, 進む Solar cars are advancing. To leave, go away, 去る The snake leaves into the ground.Last, such and such, 去年 last year, face, 顔 Face transformed beautifully with cosmetics. Head, 頭 His head shape is like a bean. The left side of the kanji character for atama is actually the kanji character for bean or pea, which is mame in Japanese. To sing, 歌う Let's sing together. Together, 集まる The birds gather in the tree.To walk, 歩く Now that the car stopped, let's walk. To wake up, 起きる Wake up for jogging. Let's check out how much you have learned so far. To send, 送る。To send, 送る。To go through, pass, 通る。To advance, go forward, 進む。To leave, go away, 去る。Last, such and such, 今日。去年。Last year.Last year. 顔。Head, 頭。To sing, 歌う。Together, 集まる。To walk, 歩く。To wake up, 起きる。This time, in random order. Head, 頭。To walk, 歩く。To advance, go forward, 進む。To wake up, 起きる。 to leave, go away, 去る。Last, such and such, 今日。去年。Last year, last year. 顔。Together, 集まる。To send, 送る。To send, 送る。To sing, 歌う。To go through, pass, 通る。I hope you could enjoy learning 漢字 today. またねー!